meeting, there is going to be the evaluation. I said, evaluation is going to handle by the general evaluator, Ujjair Hasan. Over to you.
Once again, good evening, Toastmasters and my dear guests. The most important part of this meeting is evaluation session. In order to conduct the evaluation part, in order to get feedback for the speakers, we have three speakers and we have three evaluators. We have Toastmaster Ramakrishnan for to evaluate Toastmaster Priyadarshini's speech. And Ramakrishnan is a distinguished Toastmaster. He's a person known for his wisdom. When I completed my CC10, he came and he gave me an idea how to complete ACB quickly. You choose just speaking to inform, you can inform everything, anything and everything. So, and he asked me to take storytelling, so I took both. So he's a man of wisdom. So let me invite Toastmaster Ramakrishnan on stage. Please help me to welcome Toastmaster Ramakrishnan.
Motivating and informative speech you are going to be here. You have explained how you had a passion for the profession you chose, and you had passion for the music, and you selected this, your own the career which you liked. You took MBA HR, and you didn't like law, so you did law. And your speech was a violation of all the good aspects. Your speech was very clear, audible, and your speech had definite opening, body and conclusion. You were very confident, you were not nervous, you did not use notes, and your voice was very normal, your pitch was also very normal, and you spoke like a seasoned speaker. You did sound like an icebreaker speech, and some of the points which you could have, area of improvement, you could have told some anecdotes which you faced when you were in school or college, and you could have used the entire stage, and your body language was good. You could have been, you used the battery cutter. You could have seen all the people, hoping to hear more of it.